two teams get together, it's almost always really good. As the loose cut. Takes that up ice. Has that puck at the point. Down low, right where he wanted it.
Watch it, watch it.
2-on-2 on the rush. Good poke check to free that puck up. Pass up the middle. Leaves him behind. There's the shot. Stop. Control now draw in their own zone. Good effort on the poke check. That'll roll that puck away. Tremendous stick handling. Offensive attack. Score! A two-goal night. Maybe there's more in him. Kept busy. Good 20. 3-1 after one. I like the way this game has been played so far. I hope we get some more of them. Don't you get me? Have you with us, everybody, as we get underway here in the second period. Takes a shot. Boy, did he miss that one by a margin, Bill.
I don't know what happened on that one, Gary. It didn't look like anybody was jostling him when he shot. He just shanked it.
Nice defense in his own end. Here's a chance to do a little lugging as he brings this one through the neutral area. Those skates on the post. No chance for the wraparound. Here in the second period, Bergeron's power play goal, and that was scored back in the first, has protected that two-goal lead. Two on two the other way. Goal is stolen! Shot scores! And that's two unanswered goals. You love extending that lead as they just did with that goal.
Yeah, they're threatening to extinguish the light source for their opponents.
Poking that one away in the defensive zone. Look at the reach. In this game, part of the big lead they've established. That'll get a whistle for offside. There's a neutral zone faceoff win. Fires! Outstanding save made and used the glove. Score chances, they don't come that often. He's wondering how in the opportunity he had, he could not drive one home. An outstanding save against him.
Boy, this is clutch by anybody's standards. The goalie decided to stay on his feet, and man, did he stand tall.
Good poke check to knock that away and break up the offensive attack. Carries it through center ice to Flynn. shot. Pass along the wing. Play to get that puck away. There's the shot. Shot will not make it through. Good work with the glove right there, and he hangs on. What a deflection that was. That's a great play offensively. He can't figure out why it didn't get by the goaltender.
Sometimes when you stand there, it's the best policy because the puck will just come to you.
Substantial margin here in the second period. It's the only one scored so far. Needs to move it. Knocks the puck off his stick. He'll carry that puck into the offensive zone. Two the other way. Great move put on. Offensive chance. Nice glove save and a shot that came in a good opportunity. Seabrook. Shoots that one up the wall to Bergeron. Second period almost done. Finds a loose puck, pulls it in. Nice breakup. Bergeron. One after two. So this game, at least to this point, might be decided by dominance in one area.
No kidding, it is the hitting game. One team is doing the bruising, and the other team is preparing the ice pack.
Ellis's performance in net tonight has not been good. Can he get it turned around? We'll see after the break. He'll take that one back and skate with it. Pass save. Nice work. Good reach. Two in a row. Another save.
Oh, man, he just reacted. Gary, what an unbelievable sequence. This is going to make a lot of highlight reels.
They win possession in the zone.
Oh,
he's out. Nice. Bad save. That's a good chance. up the wing. Oh, that's gonna stop on the offside. Over 6 minutes gone in the third. Denny's goal, that could be the one that puts this out of sight.
Point.
In front, in tight, scoring opportunity denied. Nice use of the pads. Picked it back up. Want to give the offense a chance. Keep that puck in the zone. He does. Hey. To Bergeron. To Flynn. He's created chances tonight. Two assists so far in the game. Quick opportunity. Use the glove. Got that one covered. Faceoff coming. Oh, what a move. A backhand shot. That's as good a shot off the backhand as you can get, Bill. He's still going to score. They win the draw in their own zone.
Yelling, look out, here they come again. I mean, you talk about goal after goal.
Bill on the money with that one. I think everybody enjoyed this, players and fans. There were some magnificent plays in this game. Let's take a look back at some of them. And that's our game. I'm Gary Thorne. On behalf of Bill Clement and EA Sports, we wish you a pleasant adieu.